Now thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should do it this way for now. We come back here later, things will be started. She seems to be doing better. Let's do it in the firearms first.
Tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... everything.
So tell me, Colonel, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay.
Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story, huh? You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Okay, it's gonna be tougher than the library. Wake up! Are you okay?
The Lord is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower.
Follow me, Akira. Don't stop for a second. Turn the left! Turn the right!
Follow me, Akira!
Don't stop for a second! Turn the left! Turn the right!
Yeah, this wall. And he tastes like shit. Let's go find the way to the top.
This way.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
guys nearby! Go upstairs!
Well done!
Come here, Norman!
We just sent some demons off! Still,
still going up!
Shoot, Artyom!
Artyom, Miller, come in!
Thank you. He cannot be allowed. You will be stopped.
Hostile, you kill it. procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?